Well, most of us know David Backus as a blues standout and Olympic medalist, but it turns out he's also a huge animal lover who used his day off the ice to help rescue dogs in need of homes. Kim Hudson has the story of his labor of love that you will see only on Fox 2.
He helped the Blues to a victory over the Ducks Monday night. Now he's helping his wife find homes for dogs.
We have all sorts of dogs that are already out the shelter, from purebred mastiffs and golden retrievers to, you know, little mutts.
They are facing impossible odds.
All the time, people coming in saying, I lost my home, I just got evicted, I lost my job, whatever. We're in a depressed economy, and we are the only no-kill shelter in the whole county.
All that action is because of this action right here. Some of the dogs are going to St. Charles. If you do believe in dogs' intuition, you should know that some of the ones being left behind know that their housemates are leaving for good.
We have a lot more volunteers that come and help us out and walk dogs, bathe. A lot of them come in just to play with the dogs.
But Farmington has kept the dogs alive, safe, loved this long. Kelly Backus is quick to point that out.
We just know that they are definitely a shelter that needs a little extra helping hands once in a while. So some of these dogs have been here for multiple years.
St. Charles has a team of therapists and trainers to deal with any behavioral issues. They also have something else.
That's all funded through private funding. We don't get any government funding because we're a no-kill shelter.
So staff members at one no-kill shelter fight back tears as they say goodbye, but everyone celebrates. Because these dogs are one step closer to
get a forever home and make the best pets.
Kim Hudson, Fox 2 News.
Both shelters need donations for food, equipment, and of course, space. To find out how you can help, just go to the homepage of fox2now.com.